All right, you're welcome to the Seben class. This is Kim, who is based on the Seben player. So today I'm gonna give us a chord progression. It's gonna be a 6-4-1-5, but then I'll also play a D diminished chord in it. Then add on some other soloing. So this is how we're going to begin, in the key of F sharp. This is it. So as I begin, this is what I'm going to hold, the minor, a 6 minor, which is a D sharp minor. So as you can see that I'm just playing with that, just keep doing it. Yes, so another. Then from there, I went on to play the six. I went on to add on the D sharp diminished, or call it E flat diminished. This is what I'm going to hold. So when after, then I add the D sharp diminished. This is what I'm holding. Then from there, I can also play with the note of A, the note of B flat, and the note of E flat. So you can do it. Then the bass line. Bass line is simple. So you're going to play the bass line. First on the basses. That is a 5. So it's just read that. And then something else where we'll start from next time is this one.